What's up, everyone? This is M80, and we are in 7 Days to Die. All right, we're gonna go in here to Trader Jen, go see what kind of quest she has. I did wind up dying on my last quest. I am running just solo right now, so.
If you got the dukes, I'll make the
time. See what she has. We do not want the infested clear of level 4. Let's see. I don't know that I want to do infested, but I guess we'll give it a try.
Thanks, son. I knew you wouldn't let me down.
Get out of here real quick. Let me see. I do not have... Yeah, I got some eggs and bacon on me. She got any food on her? Oh, she's got a special job, too.
I need someone who's... If you finish 2 more jobs this week, I will give you employee
kind
of the month.
See what she has real quick. Yeah, we'll go ahead and buy that.
Now
we'll
that
just
was
get
a
that
good deal.
Food.
Trust me.
Let's see how our food is real quick. We're still good on there, so. Alright. Let's go try out this infected quest. All right, we're going to popping pills. It doesn't look like popping pills, does it? Oh, that menu. All right. Well, let's give this a whirl. Not really out much after close at the moment, so. Here's another one. Alright. Still another one over there. What are you doing? Hello. Off with her head. Alright, let's check out the Savage Camp tree box. Ooh, a wood bow. Nice. We'll take you. Use you, and not gonna worry about that. Okay. Oh. That was dumb. Shotgun's wonderful. Worried about that. The aloe seed, yeah, take that. Gotta start getting some crops out here soon on there. like something fell through. Alright, we'll just take that there. Make sure nothing's following us. Put that behind. We'll take you. There they come. Don't need the bones right now, or that. Okay. Oh. Oh shoot. Okay, come on. Use the med kit. There we go. Okay. Use that real quick, too. Be sure to reload. That feral popping out kinda. Was not expecting that right away. I should have been, though. So far, the loot's just kind of mediocre in here. Nothing too terrific. Let's go ahead and eat that. What do you have for me? Vending machine. I'll take jailbreaker. Battering. Alright. Nothing else too great in there. Okay. We're gonna do this. See what I mean? The mini bike just had so much more storage space in the bike. Alright. Reload here. Pistol out. Make sure everything's loaded up. That door's locked. Alright, where are they? I know there's some hiding around here somewhere. Potato. We'll take you. Don't really need you. We'll go on and take the corn. More corn. Go ahead and see if that gives us anything. Nope, still need a few more. Okay. Oh, a big one. Check out in here. Nothing there. A little bit of decent stuff, some glue. Glue's always good. I didn't want all that. Okay. Let's see what's behind this door. Pile of books, nice. I will take that. We will use that. And we'll just take it. Same. Okay, even though I'm not that worried about the paper. Worn boots. Probably need to switch away from that. Ooh, we're getting low on that ammo. We got plenty of shotgun ammo, but it just takes so long to reload. Alright. Oh, I bet you there's some birds out here. Yep. I knew it. Stupid vultures. All right. That wasn't too bad. Only one of them. At least right now. Okay, which way am I supposed to go? Like, this is about the only way to go, so. Nice, more magazines. Okay. Make sure to get those yellow-eyed ones. I do want to try to find me a pump shotgun. I am ready for one of them. That way I have a few more shots at least. Alright, another cooking book. Another cooking book. Ooh, a safe. Do we have any? Yeah, we got lockpicks. I'm going to use that, too. That way we're guaranteed to get in there. Alright, come on. Something good. Something good. Not that great. Almost wasn't even worth it. Shoot. There we go. That one was the yellow eyes. Office chairs and scrap them later. Almost out of AK ammo, that's not good. Okay. Let's go ahead and use that. Switch back to the shotgun again. There we go. Nice and good on you. Take that. We'll take you. Take you. Take you. Oh, we finished the area. Oh, awesome. I just realized that. Okay, cool. There's the exit out. Nice. We'll take you. Where's the infected chest? Thought this was the infested area. So there should have been an infested chest somewhere around here. Okay. I didn't even realize that I was lockpicking that. Ooh, burning shaft mod. Let's just take all of that. Couple more books. Shotgun Messiah box. Yeah. A little bit in there. Taking coffee. More coffee. Oh, there's the chest that I was looking for. Cool. Blue's always good. Salvage harvest. All right. It's like a bunch of ammo. Can I hold it? No, I can't. Okay. We don't need you. We don't need you. We can read you. Let's see. We can scrap you. Scrap you. Take all that. Nothing that spectacular there either. Okay. Looks like you can go up here. Oh, okay. That may be a little bit easier to get back. So we can drop down around here. And I think we can go downstairs. And there's a bike. Alright. There's a cracker book. I've already looted that. I've already gone to the popping pills. So. Right. Looks like I need to head back to base and drop some stuff off. A little bit of a drive to the base, but not that bad. I do need to, looks like, probably run to the other trade route. So, see where that merchant's at. Hope everybody's been enjoying the new update on 7 Days to Die, the Alpha 21. It's been fun playing it. So it's been a little while since I played 7 Days to Die before this. Oh, missed the jump. There we go. And here's the base now. We do have workbench. We've got the forge. We did get the chemistry station, so that was awesome. We've been putting up more boxes all around. Let's see what we have to go in here. Anything food related we put in here. Okay. Right now I'm just gonna kinda take my time and wait for morning to run over to the trader, and we'll see you once we head over there. We're back here at the base. It's early morning now. We're going to go take and turn the quest in. Traders won't be open once we get there, probably. We'll just kind of run around a little bit. See what kind of trouble we can get into over here. See what kind of excitement we can find. Maybe even find some good loot. Never know. Let's see, I've gone through all these places right here close. Still be just a little bit before she opens. Okay. Let's take off down this way. Let's just see if there's anything good to check out over here. Okay, looks like there's a church. There's a sign right there, run right into. Some kind of chemicals. Let's just have a look around. Okay. That's three skull. All that's locked. Locked and locked. I wonder if there's even gonna be any good loot over here. Folding chair. It's locked. Hey, some electrical pliers. Nice. Oh, some fuel. Oh, I've already been here. Okay. Never mind then. In there. Okay. What's that over there? Okay. Huh. Enraged one right off the bat. Wow. Okay. Don't need that. Don't really need that. I figured this was a setup for a wedding. One over there. Oh, there's the line. A little bit of loot here, not so much. Nothing too exciting. Just looking at this, this might be actually a pretty cool area to actually build at. Kind of platform on the water. Not too bad in there. Let's see what you got for me. That'll be nice once I get the drone. Thank you. This stuff wasn't too terribly bad. Alright, well, let's head back to the trader, turn in the quest, and we're just going to call it a day from there. Alright, back on the mini bike and back on the road. Well, not exactly road, but now we are. Go ahead and close that behind us.
If you're feeling under the weather, I've got just what the doctor ordered.
Ooh. Steel shovel, that's nice. Then there's the robotic turret. I think I'm going to go with the shovel. Yeah.
I think I've got it. Oh, this is a dangerous one. Try not to,
All right.
Get radiated.
Well, I think that's going to do it for the day. If you like this video, be sure to light up that like button and explode that subscribe button. And we'll see you on the next one.